Hi, I'm Mary Sue Milliken, and I have restaurants in Los Angeles and Las Vegas, and I want to talk about climate change. Did you know that food was one of the key drivers? And I know it feels really overwhelming, but it's each of us can shift our food habits just a little bit, we can have a huge impact. For example, we can waste a lot less food. These chilaquiles are made with less than perfectly fresh chips and leftover salsa, and of course a fried egg, which is a great protein. We can also eat way more plants, like this lovely rainbow bowl. And let's eat more diverse crops and more diverse proteins, because the fact that we depend on only three crops for 60% of our global calories, wheat, corn, and rice, is problematic. So I invite you to get involved. Share your recipes on social media with these hashtags, ActNow and Climate Action. And I know that together with the United Nations, we're going to be able to do this.